So I would like to explain you about the story of the lab. Lab is a vital role in our immune system, and we can consist in our body temperature. Normally, adult human beings have about 5 liters of blood. The blood is divided into three types. One, RBC, is called as red blood cells. Second, WBC, means white blood cells. Third, blood platelets. These are called red blood cells. In red blood cells, they are also known as erythrocytes or red in color. They have red colored protein or called hemoglobin. These are white blood cells. The white blood cells are two types. Granulocytes and agranulocytes. Granulocytes are three types: basophils, neutrophils, and eosinophils. Agranulocytes are two types: monocytes, lymphocytes. They do not have hemoglobin and also called as leukocytes. Red platelets are produced in the bone marrow from stem cells. Blood groups are divided into four major groups: A, B, AB and O. AB group human beings can receive the blood from any other group, hence they are called universal recipients. O group human beings can donate the blood to any other group, so they are called universal donors. Normally, human beings have about 7 to 8% from blood. All human beings have these blood components. There is no populational or regional differences. Thank you.